Hello everybody, today I'm flying on an American Airlines Boeing 737-800 from Dallas-Fort Worth to Baltimore, Maryland on AA Flight 2314. I hope you join me on this adventure as we see how the aviation industry recovers from the coronavirus pandemic. These seats were slimline seats, so the legroom was okay, but not the best. The seat width was okay, but not 100% great. There was no personal in-flight entertainment system. There was only the AA in-flight Wi-Fi to watch on. But on the bright side, there is a power outlet and also a USB port, which was an improvement. Here you can see a great wing view and also a great view of the CFM56 engines. soon approached Smoother Air and made our way to Baltimore. Soon the in-flight service began. I had some pretzels and I also got an orange juice as part of the beverage service. Both were very refreshing. Say, as much as it is nice to try the new interior, I actually do prefer the older interior due to its greater comfort. Also, the lack of personal in-flight entertainment is very unfortunate. Thank you.
those of you who decided to take advantage of the Advantage Aviator Red MasterCard and its 60,500 bonus miles upon approval, please do us a huge favor and separate the application from the informational brochure, securely seal it, and hand it to a flight attendant as you exit the aircraft so we can drop it off on our behalf for secured and expedited processing. If you have a close friend or family member who you think could benefit from this limited time offer, feel free to grab another application as you exit. Flight attendants up front will be passing out the last few available applications as you make your way off the aircraft. Thank you once again, and welcome to Baltimore.
Welcome to Baltimore. The local time is 2:11 p.m. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off and keep the aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat pocket for any personal items like tablets and cell phones. To help keep our cabin clean, please take any remaining waste items with you and place them in the trash bin as you exit the aircraft or inside the terminal. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful as items may have shifted in flight. You may now use your cell phone. American Airlines and our One World partners, thank you for flying with us today. We hope to see you again soon.
Seat comfort was okay, but not the best. It was unfortunate to not have a personal IFE system, but the in-flight Wi-Fi on American Airlines had a wide variety of options. I watched the movie called Chariots of Fire. The crew, as is the case most of the time on American Airlines, were very nice, and the refreshments given out, which were the pretzels and orange juice for me, were also very good. Overall, it was a decent flight and very uneventful. Thank you so much for joining me on this journey. Do like and share this video. If you want to see more plane spotting and trip reports, do subscribe to my channel. Thanks again, and goodbye.